department with an update.
Tonight, the fire chief says the victim was flown to a Boston hospital with second and third degree burns over 80% to 90% of his body, and his son was burned on his hands while trying to help his father.
Firefighters say just after 4 p.m., they arrived to see a fireball over the Chubb's scrap metal yard on Page Hill Road in Newport. Then they saw the owner, 68-year-old Clifton LeBounty Jr., burned over 80% to 90% of his body, walking toward them for help.
He actually just kind of walked over and just was kind of, you know, hunched over a little bit, and he just needed help.
Firefighters say Clifton LeBounty Jr.'s son, Clifton LeBounty III, was trying to drain the gas tank on this pickup truck.
And they went and used a drill to drill the gas tank, and something went terribly wrong, and it burst into flames.
The fire chief says the father tried to move a bucket full of gas away from his son, but it exploded, and the father was surrounded by flames.
He burst into flames with it. The son came over and tried to put him out because he was fully involved in fire. And then by the time we got there, the whole rig was fully involved, and it was absolutely going into the metal building that was there.
The fire chief says the son then burned his hands trying to extinguish the flames on his father, but it was the father who suffered burns over most of his body.
And tonight we are told Newport police are investigating, and the state fire marshal's office has been notified. We've also been told there should be an update on the victim's condition sometime tomorrow. His family is with him at Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston tonight. Live in Newport, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.